drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
Hey, and welcome to Drive Time, episode 5C. 5C. It's the 10th day of June. It's a Monday. It's the third episode of the day. It's the third time I've been in my car. I gotta get gas. I got some Exxon gift cards. I got two $25 Exxon gift cards. That's not gonna be enough to fill up my tank at Exxon. Now, here's the thing about this. Exxon is on the other side of the road. I'm not going to be on that side of the road going this way to work, but on my way home from work, I am. I think I can hold out and get it on the way home from work. That makes more sense. See how that works? Problem solving. I got my new book out, and I was complaining about not being able to figure out the donate button on the PayPal situation, which was frustrating, because it should be so simple. You get the embed code, you put it in the thing, you know, bada bang, bada boo. But it wasn't so simple. So that was that. But I'm glad, sometimes, what I did want to talk about, I had an idea here, I want to talk about it. So I do all these projects, and they're kind of like, there's no, end, you know, theoretically, a lot of the things I do, they're just things chronicling a life, you know, much to Ian McKay's dismay. I really gotta lay off, I don't even know why I care about anything random. I saw that, since it was like a third, it was like a quadruple, I don't even know how many times it was reblogged before it got to me about Ian McKay. Like, I don't follow any blogs that would ever, like, report on what Ian McKay is doing. But yet I kind of latched onto that thing. That's, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you gotta seek out episode something from the five. A, B, or C episode. Something like that. A previous episode of this program. But all my projects seem to just be, exist in this never-ending cycle, and they just kind of go around and around. Eventually the wheel just stops. Like, there's no, I'm not like, these projects don't, are not leading to, like, I'm not climbing a mountain, you know, I'm not like I'm not like some sort of exotic ram who, like, can walk on those ones that can walk on the mountains, like, that are, like, insane steep cliffs. And they get to, you know, imagine one of those suckers at the top. So he, like, nimbly made his way up, like, probably killing a lot of things with his horns. And just, like, you know, maybe even, like, a mythological beast story. You know, it's nothing, it's like, I'm like a hamster in a wheel with what I do. This is what it feels like to me, I'm saying. Is that most of the times it feels like it's just round and round and round with these projects. And, like, I'm just like, this is, to me, I'm thinking, like, oh, there's something poetic in this, just doing all these things that don't add up to anything and aren't really working in furthering my career as a creative person in terms of viability in commerce. But every once in a while, like with this book that came out, that was just an example of, like, well, sometimes I do things that are standalone, and, you know, there's closure to that, and finishing that up always feels really good. And I sometimes forget, when I create all these projects, that I look at as serialized projects that have no definitive end. Sometimes I forget that how good it feels to just work on something that is complete, and it took X amount of time, and it is just from A to Z, and that's it. You close the book. Yes, that was the main point I wanted to make. I don't know if I should keep talking, because I'm still about a minute to go. We're actually going to pass the Exxon to see that it is indeed on this side of the street. Going out to dinner tonight, a fancy place, kind of randomly, Monday evening, and not really always my style to really go to fancy dinners. I'm fine with some microwave mac and cheese. It's fine. On the left, I think it's outside of the camera. I don't know if you can see it, but there's the exit on the wrong side of the street. I gotta take more videos. I'm taking them right now. That was a video I just took of my gas tank, like, beautiful orange gas light. Why don't I have the windshield wipers on? Jesus. Oh, shitty weather, man. Alright, peace. Oh.